Oh, dang. I was going to check on my crops, but, I think they done died. I don't know. It don't look good. That don't look good at all. I'm watering nothing. Maybe no one will notice. Oh, dang. I've gone and done it. All my crops is gone. People are definitely going to notice that. Now, E-Rose here came and gave me some seeds, some turnip seeds. So, yay, everything's going to be right as rain. We're going to take them and replant. Well, a new day has dawned. I guess I'm going to take my new bag of turnip seeds down to the side of the river and try to plant them. Oh my goodness, some of the locals. My word. He was a spicy individual. Okay, I think I see what's going on here. I think this plant's in like a grid. Like, you know what I mean? Like, look, let me show y'all something. Because that plant's so weird. If I put these plants right here, look at all them plants. That planted so many plants. I've been doing it wrong, y'all, but I'm learning. I'm learning something today. Well, now I gone and done it. I got us a nice little turnip farm going. I'm excited. Now, hopefully I don't kill these. I went over here to this carpenter, and I bought from him a little shipping box. And if y'all ever played Stardew Valley, which I have, it's a lot like that. So what happens is, let's say you grow crops all day. You harvest them. And then overnight, you put them in this box. This here is the shipping box. And you just put them in. I guess one by one, I ain't sure. And then when morning comes, they're sold. And you get gold. Look, I got 1,042 gold just from... Well, 1,000 of that was from a quest, I reckon. But the rest is just me being a turnip farmer. This here is my new friend. It's the carpenter's sister. And she's kind of cool. As you can see, she will eventually help us get the general store built, I think. I think we need 3,000 gold for that. But in the meantime, if you give her 5 flowers, I think it is, she'll give you a big old bag of seeds. And it's just these dadgum turnips again. But, I mean, how else? You can do that again and again. Her generosity is real unlimited. So that's how I've been planting so many turnips. Because as you can see, there's enough flowers to go around. This ain't a cave. This is a hole.
It's a hole with a bunch of resources in it we need.
Well, I ain't going down there. I'm scared.
No, I'm going to get me some iron.
Oh, dang. You find some?
Oh, there's tons of iron.
Oh, dang. Oh, we're in luck, Vortech.
This is fantastic.
We're going to shear sheep.
Yes.
Oh my God, there's a baby chicken down here.
Baby chickens don't belong in caves.
I know, it ain't right, but it's here.
Okay, I should have enough now. Let me go ahead and see. Yulif, let's make a deal. Is your shop open? Yes. All right, I should be able to... Yay, I did it. All right, so I have the general
Wait, you got
store.
It? Wait, you have it? Okay,
have
you need to slow down, Eros. So
well,
you
excited.
Gave him the wooden stone.
Yes.
He gave you the blueprint.
The blueprint. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And now so we get seeds.
It is about double the size of this building.
Okay.
Oh, great.
So where would be a good place for this?
Maybe over here?
Yeah. I have a really good...
This is going to be the general store. This is going to be a pretty important...
Yeah, I have a really
close,
good
right?
idea.
Yeah.
I have a really good idea.
Don't you dare go near my house.
Ty.
And then say it should go over there.
Right here.
That's that ruins my view of the town square.
That's a perfect place.
You guys want it here?
Yeah.
Do you not? Oh, yep. She doesn't
right
like,
there.
She doesn't like it here.
All right. I did it. All right, now Yulif is going to have to come over here. Look, he's coming.
Oh, he's pissed.
Look at him. He's like, yo, what's up?
baby.
Yo.
Fell in the water.
Can you come lift some of the logs?
Oh, boy. Here he goes.
What's he doing?
What is he?
Where'd he go?
He's confused. Oh, God. He has a
heat
stroke.
He's upset.
He's got a basement.
He's on strike.
That's what he's doing. Last time he did this, like when we were testing it out, before we started the server, like, it took him a while to start because he was, like, working on stuff underground or something.
Oh. You'll if you're doing a good
there
job.
Is, there's, like, a little cellar in the general store.
So I'll never question.
Well, guys, you want to go get some lunch while we let him work?
I could eat.
Hey, why don't we just be city workers? Oh, wait, that's what we are doing right now.
Oh.
Houston?
Uh-oh.
It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be beautiful.
He's just building a foundation. It's okay.
Okay.
He just needs to. Yeah, it's just support, you know, so in case of a hurricane or an earthquake.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Hey, so how did you find putting your house on a foundation? Was it pretty tough to get way down there?
It was so tough.
Do you mind if I go check it out?
No, I do mind. It's not. You need a. You need a warrant for that. You can't just dig under a guy's house. But anyway, it was a dirt foundation. There was a lot of dirt around, so I just made a dirt foundation.
The tide is like...
Some hurricane proof.
Like, did he just dig under your house?
Yep.
Wow.
No.
We need a police station up in here.
Why is he not exiled yet?
Which guy? Vortac? I know.
You.
Get out.
What?
Me?
Yeah. We're all in agreement.
Who's going to run the town if I leave?
Me. They already decided I'm the mayor in the last episode.
Is this true?
I'm going to bed.
Hey!
Hey!
Where did Yolof go, though?
Oh, that's so rude.
I trapped him.
I'm
stuck in here with Ty.
Is that weird?
That's a little weird.
Why is that an issue, Mojo? I'm a good person.
Look at our town, guys.
I know, it's coming along.
Like, we have that building over there, and then this one's building.
And that one?
And then that one over there that you built.
What?
Hey, how does Vein Miner work again?
You're all jealous because I have the house. The house.
Mojo,
the
is it like this?
Oh, yeah, you just swing at the base there. What do you hold, like shift?
Hey, wait a minute. Hold on a second. That's not necessary. Don't got to do that. It's okay. My house is built already. Doesn't need any help. Thank you, though.
He's like a zombie.
No, get out of here. No. Get. No.
Do you think it would take it all down?
I don't want to find out.
I'm kind of curious, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, I think we need to do some testing.
Try it on your house.
Yeah, we got to test.
No! Uh-oh, are you bleeding? It looks like you're bleeding.
Wait, yeah, what's wrong with you?
Oh, I got so close! This is actually a really nice place.
Oh, he hurt himself.
Aww.
I'm so glad we built it in front of Vortex to dwarf it. Very nice.
Yolof's not in a union, is he? Because we can get in a lot of trouble.
I mean, we can ask his cousin.
If he files a workman's comp claim, we're ruined.
Oh, yeah. That could be bad.
You know what salt that would cost us?
Yeah, but this place is pretty cool. It has like a little cellar. And then
watch out, Joel!
What?
Oh. What?
Those guys.
I saved you.
Thank you so much.
You're here.
You're welcome. But what's a mayor for?
You got
heroes. This place is amazing.
It's not done yet. Like he's gonna do some more downstairs too.
Okay, this is who just placed the torch?
No one did.
Mojo, he's building right now.
I wanted to see it.
He's got dirt for his walls.
What a noob.
No, it's gonna. He's still doing stuff, I think.
Yeah. For sure he is. He
takes
better be.
Time, okay? You got
You're sure pretty defensive of Yolof.
I mean, he's my best buddy.
Oh no, a fight has broken out.
Alright, okay.
I'm using the
You wanna see the fight? Check this out. I got my booties, let's go.
Uh-oh. Ty put his boxing gloves on his feet.
Give me money, stop it.
And Mojo's just walking around. Ooh, gold.
Ooh. I need these for my teeth.
God, gold grill.
Joel?
Yes, sir.
You want to move towns?
Which direction we go, north or south? Let's go.
As far as away from these inbreds as possible.
I like this direction.
I like
see you guys.
Too.
One Direction?
Oh.
One Direction? Okay, I kind of like One Direction. I'm back here.
You like One Direction?
Dude, Larry Styles is amazing. Who just looked at that Enderman?
Oh. I didn't mean to.
Jump in the water.
Jump in the water.
I'm not touching that thing.
Oh, gosh. Now it's hitting me.
Ow.
I'm sorry.
Quit panic hitting the Enderman. Focus. Yeah, Enderman. We got our first Enderman.
Yay.
Teamwork, guys.
Guys,
most unenthusiastic yays I've ever heard. Yeah.
Oh, we put a sign up. Look at him go. Oh, cheater.
Guys. Oh, look at the lights come on.
Ooh, what does the sign say? I forgot. It says.
Guys, I think Ty's trying to tell us something.
Oh, Ty, what?
The server.
What is a boy?
Ender pearl.
Should we
throw it. Throw it. Throw it. Throw it.
I think we should have a race for mayorship.
Oh, God.
What?
We should have a vote. Everyone should get a vote.
First one to the roof?
Okay, let's kill him for the Ender Pearl. All
right, you do that. Oh, shoot. I overthrew it.
Yes. I'm the mayor.
Oh, congrats, Vortex.
He did it. He got up.
He is up there.
I hate you so much. That's pretty smart of you. That's pretty smart. Now get down.
All right, I think he might be done.
It's done.
You know the me. Tortoise and the hare?
Yeah,
that's me. I'm the tortoise.
Wait, where's the other guy?
I may seem slow in the head, but I still got on that roof before you did.
Is it you?
Ow.
Yeah, here's the owner at the general store. He's in the basement right now.
Oh, who's this guy? Johan. Why, hello, fellow human. I am a humble trader. If you have any eggs, milk, or wool, I'll happily trade them from the vanilla world. Oh, from my own vanilla world.
Oh, his shop doesn't open until 9 a.m., and it's 7 a.m. right now.
But I have eggs.
That's excellent.
What
you know what?
All these eggs.
One thing I would say about Yolif, he's a pretty good builder. I wish he would use more trapdoors, but other than that, he's a pretty good builder. It's like, oh, a stairwell? It needs trapdoors. Mm-hmm. Like, have you checked that out, E-Rose? I don't think it's kind of working the way it's supposed to.
No.
What?
These. Look at these trapdoors up here.
Yeah, it's pretty bogus.
I mean, I think it's just like...
I think they're supposed to be like this.
Yeah.
They're supposed to be folded up, right?
Dude, there's just a girl here standing on a bed.
Wow. Did Yolif bring you in here?
He's going to open at 9 a.m. It's currently 8:35. So we have
I can't wait any longer.
But there's going to be seeds in there.
That's true. I like seeds. I can wait for seeds. Maybe just a little longer.
It's going to be seeds. Guys, the first day the general store is going to be open.
Yeah! I want to give him my eggs.
Yay. You can't sell him. You have to put it in your storage bin.
Hello?
Hi.
But
welcome to my general store.
You can buy turnip seeds, potato seeds.
Wow.
Supposed to be down here,
seeds,
fool.
Cucumber seeds, beet seeds.
Oh my
welcome
God.
To my general store. We sell general things.
Hi.
Wow.
There's so many different things we can buy from him.
Do you have like a personal aisle?
And chocolate.
Yes, it's over here.
Chocolate!
Someone's using it right now.
Rice balls. Oh, can you guys not see him? If I...
Who? What?
Can you guys click on him and look at his traits?
Jenny?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You mean her?
Is that a him?
I don't know.
I didn't check.
And you can also buy salt here, and the salt has a 1-to-1 ratio. So if you buy salt for 25 and then you sell it in the storage bin, you also get 25. So that is how we can do like currency exchange between ourselves.
Wow.
Salt. And then giving it to someone, so that's $25. So the salt is a $25 bill.
Wait a second.
What?
You guys have money now, right?
Yeah.
A little bit.
I got some money.
Okay. You got a little bit of money?
Left.
Okay, come over here.
$2.
Okay, everyone come here.
I have $2.50. $2.50.
So
$3.50.
I was working on the server a little earlier.
Mm-hmm.
And I was doing a lot of work, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And I found a heifer and her mate.
What's a heifer?
It's a girl cow.
Girl That's cow? An utterly ridiculous joke.
Oh,
okay?
My God.
Oh, my.
I'm logging
okay.
out.
Now, no. Okay, so if you guys have money, I have Bushwhacker over here. Because when he walks, there's something that whacks the bushes. Yeah, so that's Bushwhacker. And then over here, this cow is called Organic.
What?
Organic?
Not Madam
yeah.
Moo?
No. Organic. So that when I milk her, I can say it's organic milk.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
See? Marketing.
I'm going to call her Madam Moo.
I like Madam Moo.
Yeah.
No. No, this is my cow right now. You can't name my cow. All right.
Madam Moo.
Are you guys looking for a pair of cows?
I want to know if you even have a license to sell this.
I do.
Oh, okay, good.
Right there.
Oh, let me see this.
You gotta inspect
it. Oh, I got it. I can't read. Anyone on the server read?
Any y'all literate?
Wait, can you read, Joel? What does this say?
Let me see what this says.
Thank goodness I had that on me.
This is a forged document.
Oh, dang.
Whoa. No. Okay. It wasn't forged. Can I have that back? I may be
Watch out, Madam Moo's gonna fall on you.
I'm gonna need this for evidence.
Oh.
Watch out, Joel.
Watch out, Joel.
Madam Moo's gonna fall on your head.
Wait. I have another ID.
Shoot.
Look at all the IDs he has.
That's weird.
sorry. Can someone kill me? Just give it to me right now, in the face.
What?
Again.
Is that allowed?
No, okay. Mojo's not very tough. Can someone else kill me? What are you hitting me with? Because it's not doing damage. Yes. One more. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So you want?
I got his XP.
You want some ID? ID I have for you.
Okay.
Can you get off of my?
It has his face on it.
No.
That's totally legit. It says
legit.
I have blue eyes. I'm not a donor.
It has his name, maybe? I can't really read. Hold on. Joel?
Mojo?
What does this say? Is that good? Can you pick it up?
It's totally legit.
Yeah, he's who he says he is.
That's right.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right.
So, I got these two cows. This one is, he's a stud around town. I'll just say that. He's he makes the best babies. I don't know how else to word it. And then Organic here. She just started. She's a little new to being tugged on, but you know, she kicks the pail over once in a while. But yeah, oh yeah, I've milked her. Her milk.
She make milk? Are you sure?
Yes.
Is it chocolate?
Mm. It's or not
Oreo?
Chocolate. It's bubblegum. Bubblegum milk? Yeah.
You have a sample that we could try?
Let me check.
It's important.
Oh, I do here. Yes.
Yeah.
It's black bubblegum.
Black bubblegum?
Yeah. So I turn the milk into bubble right there. I mean, it's chewed bubblegum.
I don't know.
Maybe.
No, it's good though. Like, see, you put her milk in a churn thing, and you churn the milk, and you get that butter. You get that bubble gum.
Bubble gum? I never heard of a bubble gum cow.
I know. Weird.
That's weird.
Pretty rare. I know.
Are you famous?
Must be worth a lot.
The bubble gum cow? Yeah.
In the Guinness Book of World Records?
We travel. Can you get out of my bed, please?
Sorry, I was tired.
We travel the odd time to spread her bubblegum around, but yeah. So, did I sell you guys?
I mean, I
can't. Are you trying to sell us the cows?
No, I don't want to sell the cows.
Is it a GMO cow?
We thought you were just
genetically modified food.
Yeah,
vaccination records.
Oh, you need vaccination records now.
Yeah.
Wait, do you have the title on this cow?
Yeah. That's this piece of paper. I gave you the wrong one.
Is the registration current?
Piece of paper was.
The registration.
Yeah.
Do they come with a warranty?
Oh my god.
Yeah, the registration is current.
You'll get a free oil change.
So, see, this is the current registration.
Okay, that seems legit.
That's legit.
Yeah.
I can't read, but it looks good.
I mean, it's
shiny. It says organic cow certified milker, or one who gets milks. current registration today.
Oh, okay.
Spring of 47.
Yeah. Got it.
So you're looking to sell these cows, huh?
Yeah, I don't need a buyer. That's the wrong word.
Have you certified them?
Yes.
If I get into a cow accident, are they going to be under warranty?
Nah.
Most cow sales are as is. Don't you know anything?
Where do I take this cow for service if something's wrong?
I've never had a service that cow. The teats don't get... You know what? If the teats get plugged a little bit, you just stick a toothpick up there, clears the hole... And the milk starts flowing again. So I would just get a toothpick.
Doesn't that void the warranty?
No. See, the seal's somewhere else. There's no seal on the teats. So you can stick up a toothpick. No one knows. You know, no one. Not that I've done it. Not that I've done that. I haven't unplugged the teat.
I'll give you one salt.
One salt.
One salt.
Okay, I need to go talk to my.
I found this feather.
Okay. Well, okay. I need to go talk to my. No, one salt. Wait, what's one salt worth again?
25.
Mm-mm. I mean, I think
I've got
Vortac. What do you offer?
Did you already buy some salt?
I found this feather.
He's got some salt. Ooh. Did
you give me one salt? Joel, did you give me
I'm sure. I counted them out.
There's 21 here. That's worth... That's 500. That's five.
I counted them out.
500.
There's one.
Wait.
See, I got it in my hand right here.
There's skeleton.
Wait, what did he give you?
Oh, you have the one.
Yeah, right here in my hand.
Oh, yeah. That's my pet wolf. Don't mind him. He's good. Okay, yeah, so I'll take the one salt, unless anyone else wants to beat that offer.
Wait.
No, one should be good.
Hang on. I have rare
minerals.
What? Oh, creeper. Oh,
say that. Not my piece!
Are the cows okay now? Can I get a discount? I think they
they done got hurt.
Just take the cows.
How much salt did
just
you
take
give?
The cows. Can you guys just leave my base right now? Just take the cows. I don't care. Just take here.
Take them.
You guys are gonna wreck my base. Last time Vortac was here, he wrecked my base. You guys are gonna wreck it? Take that. Take that lead.
Where'd the lead go?
It's over. There's a lead over there. Just please leave.
Thanks, Ty.
He's got a salvage title.
I don't know where the lead for this one is. Where's the lead for this one?
Oh Lord.
You guys are coming.
I'm gonna name you Mr. Moo.
Wait. No, I want the cows.
Organic.
I'm gonna buy the cows. Wait, I guess I get organic. Somebody already took your mate. I'm sorry.
Well, that's real sad. We can't split up the pair.
Lonely now?
That ain't right. Come on, Vortac, have a heart.
Don't tell them you're actually a male with a fake udder.
Well,
all right, wait. So Joel gave you how much salt?
He gave me one.
I still, yeah.
Oh, I have the one salt.
I gave him one, and I have one.
I'll give you more than one salt.
Because I was gonna up it to two.
Yeah.
Can we make this deal like out of my base?
Yeah,
like,
let's go over here.
Let's
go to the general store.
Okay.
How much salt is a 1,000 gold?
Cow for sale.
Wait, how much are you selling it for?
Four.
Four salt?
Four, whatever you got.
Yeah. Wait, I don't know if the store is open right now. Hold on.
It probably
is. The store is open.
No. You know what? You know what? I just want to be done. You guys just take the cows. Don't come back to my base.
Ever.
And we're good. We're good. We're good.
Yeah.
Sir, you don't need to be taking your attitude in my cow store.
Do you guys have dirt to fix?
I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Security. Thank you.
Creeper.
Yep. Yes. Right here.
No.
Right
no,
here. Yes.
No.
Hey, creeper. Come here.
Wait, should we sleep?
Yeah. No. Probably.
Just keep them away from my base. Oh, that's all I care about.
Everyone, hide. Bunker down at Ty's base. We got to stay safe.
It's the sanctuary.
You guys destroyed it. I should have never had those cows. Guys, guys, get over here. Joel's beating the cow from behind.
No, Joel, what? Don't do it, Joel. Don't.
No, he's going to kill the cow.
Don't kill the cow.
What the heck?
Who has the leash for this cow?
Who treats organic that way?
Wait, I have to save her.
Well, she's not going to give you guys milk for a hot minute.
No, I don't know where the lead is, though. I
run,
can't take
get
her
free.
With me.
Get free.
You trying to free her?
Yes.
No, Vortac, see?
This is unethical treatment of animals.
This is
You're
right.
the only one that's unethical, Link.
Run. It's for your own good.
Joel, what are you doing?
Okay.
Well,
okay.
I don't think that cow will love us anymore.
Be free.
So the first trade on the server went pretty well.
Yes, it did.
Well, why are you guys at my base still?
I like it here.
Do you have a fireplace? Can we sing Kumbaya?
Hey, Mr. Moo is kind of hungry. Do you have any of his food here?
No.
What's he like to eat?
What were you feeding him?
She coming back. Organic coming back. She coming back, baby. Come back.
She's got Stockholm syndrome.
But for real, you guys should leave my base for another creeper comes. Bye.
Does he like eggs?
Yes.
Okay, good.
All right,
actually,
man.
Actually, never mind. That's for the other cows.
Okay.
Different types.
Come on in.
Well, no, don't you dare. Who? Don't.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
If this creeper blows up, if this creeper blows up in my base,
get
out of my base. Get out of my base. Don't you? Well, thanks guys for watching. If you enjoyed my episode, please leave a like down below. I'm probably looking for a new server next episode, so that's perfectly fine. We'll see you guys in the next one. Okay, bye.
Thanks for watching.
Bye, Mom.